Anybody know who Calvin Harris is? DJ, right? He's pretty good. So, I'm listening to Calvin Harris. I've never heard the guy before. I know who he is. He's back there doing his thing. All that. I'm like, wow, that's pretty cool. There's a guy who, you know, there's probably about 1,000 people, 1,500, 5,000 people inside this little arena playing. So I decided to go home and do some research on him. After his senior year in high school, he stocked shelves at a grocery store so that he could buy DJ equipment. He started practicing. He kept doing it. A couple years later, got a little bit more exposure. That night I saw him. He DJed for 2 hours. And he made $400,000 for 2 hours. But he didn't make $400,000 that night. He made $400,000 since he started. Like we talked about before, the $20 an hour, we're not worried about. It's that six-figure gig that we fixed on for later. So it does take a lot of days to become an overnight success.